Don't you know my baby lives in Asia? Yeah, yeah, yeah. She's so far away. She's always telling me, hey boy, I need you here with me today.
Morning, we're down here at the Boulevard again, still walking, but this morning I think we're going to take a little walk, a different route, go over where they're doing some new things. This is beautiful morning, lots of people walking. But anyway, in Dumaguete, this here is probably the spot where Dumaguete is best known for is the boulevard, where people come down at all times of day and night and just enjoy themselves. And as you remember, they built a new deck down yonder, and I guess about 6 months ago they finished it. But I think they're starting to build another one, and that's happening over here behind me, over that one, right over here. We're going to take a walk out there and see how they're coming along with that, and see what the view is like from over there. Come on, let's go.
She's a lady, and I chanced to meet her in my scuffling day. She's a lady, hypnotized me there that day. I came to play in my usual way. Hey, floating along with the whimsical twinkling in her strange green eyes. Linger with me, she said yes, and all the time did fly. A lady, give her time, for she's allowed to change her mind. She's a lady, happy to say she once was mine. Only sometime I remember old times. And when she says, can you guess, it's a dress you won't believe. Would you come sit me up and button up my sleeve? Oh, lady, lady of ladies, I remember days that felt like it was raining daisies.
Yeah, so we enjoy walking out on the boulevard almost every morning. It's quite a pleasure. And so there's so much activity out here. If they add more space to here, it'd be just even nicer. It just tells me that Dumaguete is growing all the time, investing in the future. Now, I was over here yesterday, and one day they've done some work. This is a Sunday morning, so they must have worked on Saturday. Give you an idea of how big this place is going to be. Okay, still some room for sports here. Maybe they'll have plenty of room for seating to watch the sports here. They have these bamboo poles up here along the back for holding lighting, but also they had nets all over them so that none of the balls would be going into the ocean here. Yeah, so this is the view from out on the new construction area where I think that they're going to be putting a new deck going out. See if I can zoom in on the old new deck down that way. It says Dumaguete. Right there. And that's only a couple of months old, I think. 6 months old. And down yonder towards the port. From where I am, if you walk all the way down to right there, which is the gate that goes into where they load for the ferries and so forth, that is 1 kilometer. So if you go down there and back up to here, it's roughly a mile, a little bit more than a mile, 1.3 miles, something like that. So that's about what we do every day.
Tiny piece of colored glass, my love was born. And reds and golds and yellows were the colors in the dawn. Night brought on its purple cloak of velvet to the sky, and the gulls were wheeling, spinning on Jersey Thursday.
And so this is a look at what's going on out here. And the Boulevard, the new construction. And thanks for watching.
And reds and golds and yellows were the colors in the dawn. Peace.